6:09 in our Sunrise Live tax filing season officially kicks off today. Now, although April's deadline is just 3 months away, it's going to look a little bit different for your 2021 filing. Now, budget cuts, old technology, and the pandemic mean there could be some big delays. The IRS is still trying to process millions of paper returns from last year. So to say they're a little behind would be a big understatement. Something to note, too, this year, if you got a child tax credit, well, it's possible that you'll owe some money.
IRS basically started sending people advances on the child tax credit that they're expecting they will get on their 2021 returns. Either you might have got too much, you might have got too little.
Hey, you will get a letter in the mail listing that amount and a second one if you got unemployment, which is taxable this year. Experts say the sooner you file, the faster you're going to get a refund if you have one coming. And again, if you file electronically, there shouldn't really be a really big wait time. But you guys, it is that time of year, so get your W-2s and start collecting all your papers you need.
Oh, what joy.
Yeah, it's always a fun time of year. Yes. Get your little file. Yeah, taxes.
All right, here we go. Thanks, Alicia.